HSS as the global leader in orthopedic patient care, education and research, we have an opportunity to assess what's new, what's out there, what others are doing in that space, to share what we're doing. And it's important to have access to new ideas, to bounce things off our colleagues, to have informal discussions that are essentially the germination for new ideas. One of the key takeaways for us is re-engagement with our alumni. We're also very curious to see what's really going on in the outside world. The AI space is really exciting. I mean, that's become a buzzword, but we're curious to see how this is going to be applied, in a very practical way to what we do, on a day-to-day basis. Robotic surgery is becoming more and more important. There's a lot of technology that we'll have an opportunity to see for the first time. In terms of resident education, the virtual reality space is really exciting. I'm very curious to see, what's out there. Regenerative medicine, there's a lot of information been published, more recently in the journals. And the academy is where people will present ideas sometimes for the first time. That we'll have an opportunity to really listen to what they have to say, to ask questions in a very personal way that you really can't do when you just read a journal. So really, it's the people-people interaction that makes this experience really special.